Meanwhile, the search for President Paddock continues within Los Perdidos. We are now going to a press conference that is happening right now with Secretary of Defense, former General John Hemlock, which is already in progress. Please stay with us.
We've not yet confirmed the cause of the ongoing outbreak, but it was almost certainly initiated by the turning of an illegally infected, unchipped person. Let this tragedy be a reminder to all Americans. Zombrex chipping is the law. Los Perdidos has been quarantined for the safety of those both within and without until the president is located. The threat of contamination remains high. Therefore, in 6 days, once we are certain all survivors have been rescued, we will have no choice but to deploy a large incendiary bomb, destroying all organic life within the city limits.
What the hell? I am freaking organic life right here!
All civilians are urged to report to a military quarantine station for chipping and evacuation. A list of stations will follow shortly, I am told.
Holy shit. Quarantine station to production bridge? Jesus. I mean, how the hell are we gonna get there? We can't walk, and driving is not so safe either.
We could fix up one of those.
Or both. Reinforce one with the other? Combine them to make something stronger?
Yeah, that's the same idea I had. Just run with it.
See what you can do, kiddo. Make more of these out on the road now that you know what you're doing. Let's get to that quarantine station.
Oh,
awesome!
I should have done this ages ago.
This is a hell of a machine! Let's get to that quarantine station, quick!
I'm gone, pal.
I'll take my chances on my own, but thanks for your help.
Okay.
You want some more? Aw, oh, hell.
Hell yeah.
This'll do.
Hey, that'll work.
Try this.
Hey, thanks.
Here.
Thanks a lot.
Safe to say things are a lot worse than we thought.
Oh, you're in trouble now, boy.
I'm here.
Some fresh meat. What about it, boys? Is this a tasty treat or what? No pesky military. No pesky police left anywhere on this city to interfere. Just our own, our own private little island.
I think we should just calm down, man.
we can talk now. Get it together, Nick.
You saved us. Hey, what's wrong, Sugar?
He's never killed anyone before. You know, I've killed zombies, but they're already dead, right? I never killed a human being. Maybe there was something else I could have done.
You had to do it. He would have killed us, or worse. Nick, listen to me. We gotta get out of the city. It's escape or die. We gotta do what we gotta do.
Right. Escape or die. Let's go.
Finally found you. I heard some shouting, so I came this way. I've been looking for the lady's chop shop you told me about. Nick, man, things are really bad, man. We are so screwed.
Where's the rest of your unit?
My unit got owned by the zombies. We were over at that new museum, you know, big deal exhibit. Freaking president was there. We let her down. All of a sudden, there were zombies everywhere. I just freaking ran, man. I'm like, you all are some shit. Anybody out? We're quarantined. That's why I wanted to find you, man. You can fix things, right? You can fix the plane, right?
What is this about a plane?
This collector guy donated an old military plane to the museum. My unit was supposed to get it ready. Think it can fly. It just needs some repairs and some gas or something. I got the key. Right here.
Nice knowing you, pal.
Shit.
Nick, honey, you need to get Zombrex right away, or you're gonna turn in the next few hours. I'll go with your friend to this plane.
Look, it's the shipping warehouse right by the docks, man. You can't miss it.
Zombrex, where am I gonna find that?
Ingleton is your best bet. There's a crematorium there. Morgues keep emergency backup of Zombrex.
They locked all the gates off because of the dead people inside. You're gonna have to go through the sewers.
Find it. Get to that crematorium. Come on.
really need to get that Zombrex.
Thank you.
find that Zombrex. Better than nothing.
Piece of shit.
Holy crap! These guys are bad news.
Okay.
This wasn't creepy enough.
Sorry about that, buddy. I thought you were one of those zombies. You got kind of a shambling thing going on. You may want to perk it up a bit.
Do you need Zombrex too? I need it real bad.
Hey, no. I'm just here doing a job. I'm Gary. Who the hell are you?
Nick Ramos. Hey, do you work in there? Can you help me?
In there? No, not that kind of job. No, my boss is kind of a big shot around here. He helps people who are desperate.
So he's a crook.
Hey! Don't be rude. I like to say kingpin. I think it sounds a little classier. Anyways, I gotta get in there and I gotta get a body for my boss. Tell you what, why don't you climb up there, let yourself into the roof, then let me in. I know where the Zombrex is in there. You help me, I help you.
I want you climb up there?
All right, you don't want the Zombrex. That's not my problem. I'll catch you later, kid, maybe.
No, wait. You got a deal.
All right. Here, let me do you a favor, Nick. Let me show you a little trick that'll come in handy sometime. Show you a little goodwill. All right, keep an eye on those zombies there. All right? Watch this. Now, this is the best part. Now, get your ass up there and let me in. Oh, goes off all the time, right when I'm in the middle of... Yes, boss. Yeah. No, sir, I'm climbing up there right now. I'm on it. I'm all over it. Yeah, I gotta come.
Thank you. Hey, don't be a putz. Drive something tall in here and climb on it. Hurry the hell up! Your name is. Let's get down to that meat locker.
Yeah. Come right in.
Shit! Come on. Don't be shy. It ain't our funeral. Yes.
This place is packed.
The names on the drawers. The name we're looking for is Nicole White. That's her alias, we think.
What about my Zombrex? I could die, man.
First things first. It'll look okay to me.
What if I turn?
It's okay. I got a gun.
Look, this guy's a something-something the third. Yeah, Mom didn't get it right the first two times.
That's not her either.
Girl don't want to come out, that's true.
Damn. Where is she?
Holy crap, this was my ex-mother. Sorry, Bert. My boss don't pay me enough for this crap.
Looks like the right one. It's locked. Gotta be keys somewhere down here.
Check over here.
Yeah. Got him! Got the keys. Let's unlock your dead girl and get to the Zombrex already. No body.
Not there? Don't panic. Hey, must be in that back room.
It just looks like a girl I know.
All right, well, here, come on. Help me move her.
Wait a minute. Oh. I helped you in this place. Now it's your turn to help me.
Well, I don't know, pal. It looks like they're all out of Zombrex.
I guess I'm just gonna wait for the inevitable.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. I'm sorry. Hey. Do you want me to off you? So you don't gotta suffer.
Just hurry.
All right, okay, I'm hurrying. Coming right up.
Oh my God.
I think the safeties are on.
Can I see the gun?
By the way, you're welcome.
Will you just do it?
Okay, I'll do it. I'm not the best shot. Give me a moment. Oh, shit. That was my last bullet. Wait a minute. Look at your wound. It's healing itself. I ain't never seen anything like that before. What kind of freak are you?
I guess I don't know what kind of freak I am.
I guess you don't need no Zombrex either. Huh. Well, it worked out okay, you know. I mean, I didn't really want to shoot you. You seem like an okay guy.
Thanks.
Okay, let's go. Don't help me, whatever. Do me a favor now that you're not dying or nothing. I need you to drive this stiff over to my boss's club, the Diamond Panty. It's right here in Ingleton. I gotta get something very important.
Wait, listen. I gotta get back to my friends. We might have a way out of here. We found an old plane. We just need to find a few things to get it fixed.
My boss is very well connected. You understand what I'm saying? Very well connected. I'm sure he could get you fuel, whatever you need for the plane. Just leave her in the car. I'll meet you in the club, all right? Come on. I gotta go.
Okay. I'll meet you there.
I'll be there. Yeah, boss. No, I'm driving her over right now, sir. Yeah, I'm on my way. Right.
Anybody in here?
local authorities report that quarantine stations in Los Perdidos are successfully chipping and evacuating survivors of the zombie outbreak.
What the hell?
The Secretary of Defense, former General John Hemlock, said today that as a purely preventative measure, chipping is strongly encouraged for everyone in the population.